அங்கே யாகம் பார்த்துட்டே இருக்கீங்க. அதுல வர புகை நெய்யும் ஃபயர் ரெண்டு சேரும்போ வர புகை அந்த பொப்பலிங் அந்த ஆசிட்ஸ் எல்லாம் ரிலீஸ் ஆகும் போது கெமிக்கல்ஸ் ரிலீஸ் ஆகும் போது மழை வரும். So this, so that now you see, now you see yesterday I see them in some countries they are seeding the clouds with the same chemical. So our people told such wonderful scientific secrets in a religious fashion. So people, so that people just blindly follow it, you don't understand it, you don't understand. Because our literacy was so low, so people made it as a religious practice instead of telling scientific. Maybe when you are able to grasp so much of knowledge, you will begin to scientific background. நம்ம அத்தனை இருக்கிற சீக்ரெட்ஸ் புரிஞ்சுக்கிற அளவுக்கு நம்ம ரெடி இல்லை. அதனால அந்த காலத்துல சீக்ரெட்ஸ் வந்துட்டு தே டோல்ட் இன் டிஃபரண்ட் பிளைண்டட் மேன். ஏன்னா பிளைண்டை ஃபாலோ பண்றது அந்த காலம். ஸோ தி ஆல் சி ஆலோபதி பேஸ் இஸ் ஆன் சயின்டிஃபிக் ப்ரூஃப். இது ப்ரூஃப் தெரியாம நீங்க எப்படி கொடுக்குறீங்க ஆலோபதி கேட்டேன். நம்ம ப்ரூஃப் தெரியாம புக்ஸ்ல இருக்கு எடுத்து கொடுக்கணும் ஃபேத். பட் ஹூ ரோட் த புக்ஸ் சேஜஸ் ஹூ ஹேட் இன்டியூட்டிவ் நாலேஜ். Our present using based on all of the experimental research, whereas they had their own intuitive knowledge. That much of subtle intuition is not present in the field, in this materialistic world. So, this once again revival of this wonderful Siddha medicine or Ayurveda as is in your hands. Not Siddha doctor just treating 10 patients and keeping quiet. You try and see that what more I can do to improve or propagate this knowledge. Take to all, not only to around to my patients, to my relatives, to my people, to India, to all over the world. Why don't you document whatever you see, whatever your heals, your healing you have done, document it. That may be necessary for the skeptical minds. People who do not believe you, you can show some documentation, some research activity, but people who don't believe you, for them it is necessary. So document and do research. This is my request, and all the help will be given from the department. This is a very good example. He was very next to the holiest place, Siddhargiri, but he did not know the importance. Like that, we are having Siddha medicine with us in India, in Pondicherry, maybe we do not know the value of it. And very happy, that is why I respect so much Dr. Shivaraman. He has brought out the value of this Siddha medicine, all the nutrition based on Siddha. And so much respect for him, I am waiting for this opportunity to welcome you. On behalf of all the health department, behalf of Pondicherry, sir, I welcome you to this. And this is a Siddha Bhumi for your information. 22 Siddhas are here in Pondicherry. And Agastya is supposed to have come to the ashram and stayed there, right? And that is the place where the ashram is situated now. So, and most of the best temples in Pondicherry is all Siddha Samadhis. So, it is Siddha Samadhi, if not in Pondicherry, the revival, where else? The revival of Siddha should come in Pondicherry.